in the early days of GeekWire.
I do.
Yes. do you remember this?
Fair.
We would tell people the name, and do you remember what they would say?
Yeah, they would often get us confused. Well, there were a couple things. There was GreekWire.
GreekWire, that was
the famous thing in Athens.
Yes.
Yes. But there was often something that came up, which was GeekChoir.
GeekChoir. Yes.
Yes.
In fact, this still happens to the day, to this day, when we get voicemails and they're automatically transcribed. The automatic transcription never gets it right. It always says GeekChoir. And so we were sitting around one day and looked at each other and we said, well, why the hell not? Why not? Ladies and gentlemen, introducing, for your listening pleasure, the GeekChoir. Thanks to that.